I have two questions exclusively for Americans who identify as males, or just are males and aren't completely insane. How old are you? And when was the last time anybody asked you to help raise money for testicular cancer awareness? Stupid patriarchy.